on the way to Cuba.
You excited?
Getting ready.
Got some tins.
Can't wait.
Ready to go.
Welcome meeting. I will repeat the hour when you arrive for you to Cayo. This is Cayo Coco. Okay? This is Cayo Coco. We have four Cayo.
Tomorrow.
Oh.
official drink. Drop a tang. Nothing like it. Just saying. So they took our luggage, and then we gotta check in.
Unfortunately, the buffet was closed now, but we did get a little snack.
Fries.
Got our fries.
Balanced health and nutrition.
Into the beach. Quick dip in the ocean, and then we went for a quick dip in the pool. Checked out the swim up there, and it is fantastic.
First thoughts, impressions on the pool here. We're on the back end. There's a swim up there over there, another pool over here, another pool behind here, and there's these layout beds, which are amazing. I'm gonna be doing a bit of crochet and then tomorrow.
Alright, just got to my room. So here's a room tour. So as you get in, it looks like there's a bathroom right on the left, or the toilet room. We got the closet here. And then you walk in here, and we got a lovely shower, stand-up shower. And here's the room. Absolutely beautiful. It looks like we even got a balcony. Lovely. So, we took some time to unpack all of our stuff, and now we're kind of settled into our room, so... Kelsey's room is a couple of doors down, and this is mine, as I showed you earlier. So yeah, it's all going pretty well so far. So we're gonna soon take a look at the buffet and see if we can get some food, because all we've eaten since we got here was a few fries, and we're starting to get a little bit hungry now. So I don't think I showed you the balcony on the initial room tour, so I just want to bring you out here and show you. So yeah, absolutely beautiful room, and probably see you at the buffet. All right, we're heading to the buffet.
The food reviewers.
I mean, here is our meal from the buffet. Tons of food. We got red wine, rosé wine. Delicious.
That seafood salad. That was so good.
Yeah.
I had like mussels, squid, imitation crab.
Was it not real crab? I don't think it's recorded.
Today one.
In summary, fantastic meal. What'd you think, Kills?
Oh, it was dandy.
Delicious. All right, time for bed now. It's only about 8:30 p.m., but we're pretty jet lagged, so we're gonna hit the hay for today. Overall, it was a great first day. Good night.
All right, early morning here. It's about 6:30. And I woke up because of the jet lag, but just wanted to go outside. It's like 25 degrees here still. Crazy warm. Nice cold in my room, but outside it's warm. Beautiful.
Shortages doesn't seem to be like, it's not like you're gonna go hungry. That being said, the food is a little weird. Like, I found some things didn't taste like I expected them to taste. Like, you might get a piece of cheese that's super powdery, or bacon that just doesn't taste like bacon at all. So there's some odd things going on, but like, still tons of food, tons of choices. There's some fresh fruit there. I think today we had papaya and pineapple, and they had lots of yogurt, and sorry I didn't get a chance to film it, but yeah, so we just had our breakfast, we're taking it easy now, and very soon we're gonna go down to our Sunwing presentation. It's gonna tell us a bit about excursions and who knows what else. Anyway, see ya.
I have reached peak vacation, Nick.
Do tell.
Okay, it
speaks for itself.
New
it's literally GoPro made for that.
Method.
Just like walk home and see the
I'm not doing this.
Hola.
Hola. We're at the lobby bar now. We're getting some cappuccinos for the morning.
Dad's recommendation says they're pretty good. Thank you so much. Frothy milk.
Early morning
this
swim.
Good, no? This one's good.
Perfect. Thank you. I apply often.
Another perk, Cayo Paredon crochet by the pool.
Now we're at the beach. Okay, we got a couple drinks.
The play is really to get yourself a tumbler and fill it with rum punch.
Yeah.
Woohoo! A hoodie?
Maybe not.
We're on the hunt for coconut juice. We found them.
At long last, we found the coconuts. We're almost dead from looking.
We had to sneak into the restaurant, the resort next door.
You made it.
my lunch.
And Kelsey's lunch.
Lots to eat. Yum.
The steak was as tough as shoe leather, but everything else was good. They had some fresh guavas here that I'm working through. Lots of good seafood. Beers.
Nice little spot.
And the pork is okay. It's been recording the whole time. Wow, nice. Okay.
Hey, so we're heading off the resort for a little walk to, what's it called? Playa Los Gatos? Something like that.
Does Playa mean beach?
Yeah. Okay. It looks like it's going to be about a 15 or 20 minute walk. The sun's not too hot anymore. It's about, what is it? 6:30, something 6:30. Like that.
6:30. Yep. 6:30.
Ah, something
bit
me.
Charlie, you got fly and you're like,
ah. No, I don't think it's probably. Gosh, no, something in there. This would be the spot to find the caimans. Stepping on something. Swampy swamp. I'm a big fan of walking in the grass here.
No.
God knows what's in it.
Well, now that you mentioned snakes, I definitely won't be walking.
Alright, so we sprayed ourselves down with lots of fly spray. On second thought, probably a good idea out here. Check this out. Super old. I don't know if you can see that on camera. Super old car. Really nice. Just got these super tropical looking plants on the side of the road. Look at that.
That looks so pretty.
Take that home.
It is.
Yeah. This here is a hotel that's in the process of being built, I think. I think the Villa Galais is the next one down. You can see the lighthouse in the distance there too. So according to Google Maps, this is the Playa Las Lorias pathway. I'm not sure. What do you think?
I mean, I'm like the present. Come by and see.
Yeah.
Where's it supposed to lead to?
The beach.
Oh.
Looks like that's where they put the bear, right? Bottles here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
What's Ham? What you got?
Oh, hello, my friend.
How's it going? Hi. You got a fish?
Oh, they're being.
Wow. Got that. Wow. Whoa. That's awesome, man.
Nice.
Wicked. We reached the beach. That was super cool.
That's cool.
Crazy. Oh yeah. Hello, scared guy.
Got a bunch of them living on the rocks. So.
Hola. What's that? Heading back to the resort. How did you like our little adventure?
Pretty cool.
Just took a little siesta, a little nap. Right now it's about 5:30. I'm hanging out on the deck. It is warm as heck. It's probably like 28 degrees or so. It is beautiful.
Final product.
So we're just finishing up our breakfast this morning. They had some fresh mango juice. Super excited about that. Got some parfait. We had some chorizo sausage today, it was really good. We got an omelette. It looks like they ran out of cheese because the only one left is the powdery one. But we're happy, we're full.
Lots of sweet potatoes.
We ain't hungry.
I'm happy.
Cheers.
The topping is good.
When in Cuba.
Oh.
lunch day two. Got lots of mussels.
Lots of meat. Just got some soup.
We had a great meal for lunch, and now it is siesta time.
You're telling me right when I'm just in my chair.
They got sugar cane at the bar.
Good morning. So, last night me and Kelsey went to the Feng Shui Asian a la carte restaurant. I didn't really feel like filming in there, but it was really good. We had, our starters were, it's like a rice paper noodle roll that she had as an appetizer, and I had this fried cheese thing that was kind of like a mozzarella stick. And then for the main, we both had soup first, which was like a curry vegetable soup, and then we had I had fried fish for my main and noodles, and Kelsey had some beef tempura, and there was a nice little dessert as well. So it was a nice little four-course meal, and we spent some time on the beach and in the pool, and it was just a nice day. Now I'm just relaxing. It's morning, taking it easy, going slow. Good morning. So right now it's about 8:30 in the morning. So yesterday after we went and we met up with our mom and dad at the next resort down called the Villa Galay, and they gave us a little tour of that. It's about a 20-minute walk along the beach from here. It's a nice resort too. They got really good coffee there, a lot better than the coffee here. We had some pina coladas there, which were really good as well, and we just kind of took it easy. I've been a bit fluish the past day or so just been trying to get to bed early and rest up a lot. But it's a beautiful morning as always here. Check out that sun. I will say about the food, after a couple days here, I can start to understand what people are saying about the food. It's not like you're gonna be hungry or anything. There's lots there. It's just, it kind of all tastes the same. It's kind of all has this kind of certain taste to it, and it gets old after a little while. So anyway, we have a la carte restaurants for every day for the rest of it. There was normally just two included per week, but I had a chat with the lady and gave her a little tip, and she got us four. So we're gonna have a la carte for supper at least, so we can not have to do the buffet food every single day for supper. So yeah, looking forward to that. Back to my room and get a bit of fly spray, because the flies today are awful. I think it's because there's no wind
And it was super calm out there. Anyway, take two.
The Italian restaurant.
Very cute little drinks here.
This is the starter. Course number two, and the soup. Here's our main course. So today's been pretty great. We did a lot of swimming in the ocean today. Saw lots of tropical fish and even a barracuda that was like a few feet long. Didn't want to bring the GoPro just in case. I know it's supposed to be waterproof, but I'm still not gonna risk it. That's most of what we did today, was swim in the ocean. It was awesome. Great day today, about 32 degrees outside, so super hot. But we're reapplying sunscreen, so we're not getting burnt.
This is the Brazilian.
chicken soup.
The soup is really good. Yes. Thank you.
Gracias.
Brazilian.
Some pork, some chicken.
So we just picked up our food.
And it looks like we have a bit of spaghetti with cheese on top. Bean soup of some sort, nice salad, some rice, sweet potato.
Couple sauces on the table.
Our dessert. We were just having a little chat about the food, so I figured I'd come on here and say a little bit more about it. So at first, the food is really, we were pretty impressed actually compared to what we read. But like a week in, 6 days in, we're kind of over it. It's I'm definitely looking forward to going home and just like having some Subway or just getting some kind of normal food. It's just kind of repetitive and everything kind of tastes like a certain thing, and I don't understand why it's bad. Like, they say there's shortages and there is certain food shortages, but it's like they have all the right ingredients there. They're just not putting them together in a way that's like tasty, so I don't know. It's definitely getting ready to go home. Our bus comes to pick us up at 10:30 tomorrow morning, and then our flight is at 2 p.m. in the afternoon, and we're heading back. So this is our last evening here.
Just doing some last minute stitches here.
Last minute crocheting.
We had a great trip, oh my god. Yeah. Awesome time here.
Super relaxing. People are super friendly. We didn't do any excursions, but we didn't really miss it.
We needed to, though.
Don't really need to, no. Just happy to just be here on the resort and looking around. And yeah. Anyway, see ya.
Hello. This is our last night here. So 10:30 in the morning tomorrow. Our shuttle is going to arrive and then our flight out is at 2 p.m. tomorrow. We're just going to probably have a pretty early night. Honestly, I've been hungover all day. I had a lot to drink and stayed up super late last night. So that was kind of fun. Me and a few people that I met kind of hung around the sports bar there and the lobby bar. It's been great. It's time to go. Our last day. Got the bus here. Let's go. That's it. Away from the sun, back to the cold Newfoundland.
Great trip.
Great
tens
trip.
Tens across the board.
Well, seven for the food maybe, but tens for the rest.
Tens for everything else.
Thank you.
Yeah, maybe. Fantastic trip. What'd you think?
Oh, so nice. So fun.
Great. Great spot. Yeah. Great trip. Night.